The camouflage hide. I've set it up here for quite a number of days, and the reason is I want the birds here to get used to the presence of this camouflage hide. So I set it up here to get closer to them, at the same time look for a good background where I can get a bit of a feel. And the tide is getting too high, it might flood the banks here or the dikes, so I've gotta watch out for it. So let's see what happens. Every time I'm out here taking out the birds, he's always here. Alone? But he's always here, my buddy. All the time. For the past whole year actually. And this is the first time he comes right up to the tent. I guess my tent is pretty good. Being accepted as members of the flocks. Okay, looks like the rain's. Raining heavily outside, and this is supposed to be a waterproof two-man tent, but I'm getting a bit wet inside here, but it's okay, it's worth the effort. When the rain lightens up, let's see what happens. Looks like the rain is not gonna stop, and it's getting late, so gotta leave. Whole Camo-Hide is wet. Well, it's dark and so time to go before the wild boar comes and wallow in this pit. And I'll show you that one over there. Check it out. That's the wild boar pit. He will wallow here. When it rains, you can see inside. Isn't this wonderful? Photography in the rain. Well, today is good actually, but still not many of the migrant birds was there, but got a few shots all wet.